हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास मैथ्स 8th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट दैट न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज सेकेंड चैप्टर एक्सपोनेंट। स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू नो व्हाट इज दैट एक्सपोनेंट्स? एक्सपोनेंट्स मीन्स जनरली यू हैव स्टडीड दैट इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस, 7th क्लासेस, दैट इज द पावर। दैट मीन्स एनी नेचुरल नंबर्स आर दैट एनी नंबर्स व्हेन एवर वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग इट सेल्फ नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स, that is called generally we are whatever that we are expression, that is the rotational, that exponential rotation, and that we are expressing as a exponent. Yes, so let us discuss about that, what is that exponent and what is the rule of the exponent in this video. Today we are going to explain. So let us see students, what is that exponent. First of all, you have to understand, whenever we are multiplying 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, suppose we are multiplying a natural number, same number, that is a 2, that multiplying number of times, suppose 5 times or 4 times or 3 times. So how many times you are multiplying, that is generally we are expressing as a exponent rotation, that is called as notation. What is that? 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, how many times you have multiplied? 3, 4, 5 times. So we are writing 5 as a power of the 2, 5 as a power of a 2. So how much answer will come? That answer will come 32. Same like students, if you multiply suppose 3, 3 into 3 into 3 into 3, how many times you have multiplied? 4 times. So we are writing power as a 4. So 3 3 is a 9, 9 3 is a 27, 27 3 is a 81. So answer is 81. Okay. So students, whenever any natural number, suppose x is one natural number, we are multiplying n times. So how many times you will multiply, the power will be that. So that is called as a power. Okay, this is called as a base. Remember students, suppose I will write 2 power 5. Okay, so here what is that? This is called as whatever the down, this is called as base. Remember the students, and this is called as power. We can say index, we can say exponent. Okay, so like that also name, we can say exponent, power, index, this 5 is we can say. Okay, did you understand friends? So whenever a number is multiplying more times, n number of times or 5 times or 3 times or more times, then we are expressing as exponent form. Yes, so that is called as exponent form. And generally if you write like this, that is called as a standard form, that is called as a usual form or standard form. So let us discuss about that, what is the rule of this. Okay, what is the rule of the exponent numbers? Okay, so whenever we are writing like this form, that is called as the exponent form, and if this we are writing like this form, then it is called as a standard form. Okay, so now let us discuss about that, what is the laws of exponents. If a x and a y are the two non-zero rational numbers and m and n are natural numbers, then 7 rules I have written. What is the laws of that exponents that I have written? So first law should read students, x to the power m into x power n is equal to x to the power m plus n. This is first law. X to the power m into x y to the power m is equal to xy whole power m. X to the power m division x power n is equal to x to the power m minus n. XY, x into y, that means whole power n is equal to xn, dot means it is here multiplication, y power n. X by y whole power n is equal to x power n, y power n. X power 1 is equal to x, x power 0 is equal to 1. So this is the 7 laws are there. Okay students, so now one by one we'll discuss. First of all we'll discuss about that. First law, x power m into x power n is equal to x power m plus n, that is called as law of product. So observe, when that both exponent, both numbers base same, you should observe that this is called as x is called as base, here x base is x. So if both base are same and we are multiplying, then their power will be added, the power will be added when both bases are same. Okay, so that's why x power m plus n, so the both are base same and multiplying, at that time what you will do, we will add that power. Remember, we can take some examples. This is a first law. Suppose 2 power 3 into 2 power 4 or 2 power 2, suppose small number we can write, 2 power 3 into 2 power 2, then what we can write? both bases are, what is that? Bases are 2. Both base are 2. So, if the both base are 2, then its power will be add. So, 3 plus 2 is equal to 2 plus power 5 is equal to 32. Okay? So, without finding also by the law, we can get that values. Okay? Same like students, 3 power 1 into 3 power 2. What you will get answer? So, we will get that base same because the base is here 3. Both are base same, so power will be add. So 3 power, this power will be add 1 plus 2. 3 power 3 is equal to 27. How? Now that is 3 into 3 into 3 is equal to 27. Because 3 to power 3 means we have to multiply same numbers. Okay, how many times you are writing that power, that many times you have to multiply. Okay. So now we'll take that second law. What is that? The second law is x power m into y power m. That means we can write the second law, law 2. That is x power m into y power m is equal to xy whole power m. Okay? So already you have taken this second law. So what is that second law? So you have to take that one as example. Suppose same like we can take that, suppose 2 power 3 into, this is changing either 3 power 3 because m should be same. So if that observe that the power here same, here base same, but here observe the power are both are same. So what will be? Now just generally multiply this 2 into 3 whole power, how much? 3. Okay. Now, if you will see, is equal to 2 into 3 is equal to how much? 6. 6 power 3 is equal to, we can write that 36 into 16, we can write that answer also. 36 into 6, 216 is the answer. Okay. We have to do this way, and alternative we can take another one also, some other examples also we can take. 3 power 2 into 4 power 2. If we'll do this, what is that answer? Then we have to see whenever that powers are same and multiplying is there. So direct multiply this number and then do power. 3, 4 is 12, 2 is equal to 144. 12 into 12 is equal to 144. That means what did you understand rule 2? So when that power same of any natural numbers and multiplying, then the power will be constant and that natural number whatever the bases are that multiply and make it power that same number power. Okay, what is that power? That same power, no change the power. Okay, law 3, what is that law 3? Students, observe that law 3, division is there. Okay, so what is that? X to the power m division x power n is equal to x power m minus n. Look at here students. So if we'll do this, how we will get that? See, for example, we can take 2 power, always we can take very small number, that 2 power 5 division 2 power 3. Okay. So now base same, x are same, power difference, no problem. We are giving important for the base. If the base is same and the division is there, that time the power will be subtract. Okay. So what will get? 2 power 5 minus 3 is equal to 2 power 2 is equal to 4. So whenever this 2 number will divide, that answer will come a 4. Okay? One example we can prove. See students, we can do the proof. 2 power 5 division 2 power 3. Okay? 2 power 5 how much? 2 power 5 is equal to 32. Okay? Division 2 power 3 is equal to 8. 32 divided 8 is equal to 4. This is the answer. Okay. But instead of this, we are by using laws also we can find out. Okay. Now what is that students? Some students will get the confusion. 2 power 3 means 2, 3 is 6. They are writing. So be careful. 2 power 3 means 2 into 2 into 2, not 6. Okay. 2, 3 times you have to multiply. 2, 3 is 6 not. 2 into 2 into 2. 2, matlab 2, 2 is 4, 2 is 8. So this is about the law of 3, that is, what is that? Division. And one more example you can take, example 2. 3 power
4 डिवीजन 3 पावर 2 इज इक्वल टू 3 पावर 4 माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 3 पावर 2 इज इक्वल टू 9।
सो देखो बच्चे, अब ये दोनों बेस क्या है, सेम है, तो पावर विल बी सब्ट्रैक्ट। सो 4 माइनस 2, सो 4 माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 2, 3 पावर 2 मीन्स 3 टाइम्स मल्टीप्लाइड, सो 3 इंटू 3 इज इक्वल टू 9। सो आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट दैट, व्हाट इज दैट एक्सपोनेंट and what is that law of exponent, there are 7 laws, exponents are there, and 3 law already I have discussed, and remain 4 laws we will discuss in the upcoming video. Thank you all of you, have a nice day.